Welcome to this Makeup Monday Kids Edition. Today we are making origami ninja stroll. For this project you will need paper and tape. First you're going to need two pieces of paper. Next, you need to valley fold edge to edge in both directions and unfold. Step 2, valley fold the edges to the center. Step 4, valley fold the corners to the edges. Step 6, turn over so the open side is on the table. Step 7, lay them over each other. Now, step 8, tape them together.